January on USA.
Vaping can expose you to toxic metal particles like nickel, chromium, and lead that can damage your lungs.
WWE champions set to go one-on-one here live on Monday Night Raw, AJ Styles against Sheamus.
And one of those former WWE champions is extremely riled up. His name is Sheamus, thanks to AJ Styles.
And Joe, if you're AJ Styles, this is the last person you want to face before this Sunday at the TLC pay-per-view event, where it's Styles versus McIntyre in a WWE title TLC match. Cover kicked out by Styles.
Well, obviously, when it comes between the brotherhood of Drew McIntyre and Sheamus, you know, Sheamus is not a man you want to be in the ring with when you know that his brother is waiting for you at TLC. And tonight, Sheamus, he might make sure that AJ Styles doesn't make it to TLC.
And Joe, you're talking about brotherhood. How about what we saw last week? McIntyre and Sheamus put WWE official Pat Buck through a table backstage last week. McIntyre and Sheamus, we can tell you, will not face any repercussions as Pat Buck should not have gotten involved in the situation per WWE.
Well, you know, I think WWE understands that sometimes brothers need to hash out things their own way, and these gentlemen, they like to beat each other till they, you know, start to love each other again.
Now, Sheamus hashed things out his own way, and AJ Styles wanted to compete later on in the night. AJ Styles did not want to face Sheamus right here, right now.
Oh, Styles still has the WWE Championship Ascension Ceremony. He'll be face-to-face with the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre later on tonight. But, Byron, let's talk about the rules in front of Styles and McIntyre Sunday at TLC.
Anything essentially goes. No disqualifications, no countouts. You have to climb the ladder to retrieve the WWE Championship.
Tables, ladders, and chairs, they're all legal. Joe, who do you think that match type favors, Styles or McIntyre?
You know, we speak of tables, we speak of ladders, and we speak of chairs, and these are all very, very dangerous implements. But AJ Styles just may have the most dangerous implement of all in this giant man right here at Omos.
His enormous associate who has been helping AJ Styles ever since Styles was drafted to Raw a little over a month ago. In fact, Styles is unbeaten since being drafted to Raw.
Just the mere presence of Omos is enough, you saw that there, to distract any superstar.
Oh!
That's certainly something Drew McIntyre is going to have to be aware of this Sunday when he defends his WWE Championship.
Sheamus, such a physical superstar. Brutal mentality inside the ring. Look at the knee. Oh, right to the side of the face.
As Omos looks on. Sheamus grinding away on the face of AJ Styles, and now laying in those European uppercuts.
This is the calling card of all. Sheamus is. Oh, he is one of the hardest hitters in all of WWE.
And that one really found the mark. You can see how Sheamus is favoring the left leg, trying to keep Styles at bay. Oh, what an uppercut by Styles. Styles, who before the commercial break, the nightmare before TLC, as The Miz called it, told Sheamus, you're either part of the solution or you're part of the problem.
Well, it seems that AJ Styles has a big problem of his own he needs to worry about right now.
Sheamus happy to be in the way of AJ Styles as AJ makes his way towards the tables, ladders, and chairs event this Sunday.
And think about this. If you're AJ Styles, you're preparing for Drew McIntyre this Sunday. You knew you had to face Sheamus, yet you find time to do this whole little charade of improv theory.
Are you surprised?
I guess I shouldn't be at this point.
This is what Mr. Money in the Bank and Miz and John Morrison have been doing for months now as a part of their life.
Oh, look at that.
Sheamus right across the face of AJ Styles. Has been in control now for the last few minutes.
Yeah, I mean, look at AJ Styles. He's got so much confidence in himself. Sure, he can come out here, defeat Sheamus, and joke later tonight and such a ceremony.
Maybe it's too much confidence.
So this is a confident challenger here.
So what kind of condition Styles is in? Count of three for the official. Sheamus has to the count of ten to get back into the ring.
Whoa.
He does it with force.
AJ Styles responds in kind.
Well, Styles has got a hold of the Celtic Warrior here along the ropes, and what an ace strike.
Oh, my.
This is where AJ Styles can slow up a bigger opponent like Sheamus. You put so many obstacles in his way, like we could see at TLC. Good favor, Styles.
Absolutely right. Right now, Sheamus at the mercy of AJ Styles.
Sheamus almost stuck in a spider web of doom there.
And once again, the officials count at three. Sheamus taking a beating at this point. The matchup. Still favoring the left leg. Count of six now for Sheamus. He's got to beat the 10 count. Count of seven through the ropes.
Styles is there to meet him.
Yeah, Sheamus is taking as much time as he can to try to regroup here. And it's a physical matchup.
Oh, just tossing Styles hard on the tailbone.
Ace in point.
Raw animalistic power, Tom.
And now it's Sheamus.
Up we go again.
Continuing the barrage on Styles.
Manhandling AJ Styles is Sheamus.
So you're the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre, smiling ear to ear watching this.
Listen, AJ Styles had to know what he was getting into, going one-on-one with the Celtic Warrior.
Styles trying to drop his hips, his body weight, trying to block Sheamus.
Well, Styles doing his best to battle against him.
Oh, right to the throat. Oh, the official telling Styles to watch that. And now Sheamus right in front of almost.
Almost doesn't keep his focus on Styles.
Whoa. And Styles outside the ropes now, all caught up, caught by Sheamus.
Well, Sheamus got him.
Sheamus trying to rip Styles away from the ropes.
Styles was hanging off for dear life.
Styles is fighting.
He's going for a powerbomb.
Oh, whoa.
Almost taking Styles out of harm's way. Sheamus has got to rethink his game plan against Styles.